I'm Jessica Goddard, and this is your Thursday evening KRQE.com webcast. We begin with Mark Ronchetti.
Clouds are going to remain across especially southern portions of the state for tonight, but our storm system clears out for tomorrow. High pressure starts to build back in. Things look very nice for us throughout the weekend. Then by next week, more storms.
The APS teacher accused of having sex with a 16-year-old student was hit with a lot more rape charges today, and the district fired him late this afternoon. Patrick Matthews had been free on bond after his original arrest on Tuesday on one count of rape, but police arrested him again late last night after the girl met with detectives to give new details about a sexual relationship she says started last summer and continued in his classroom at Volcano Vista High School. According to the criminal complaint, the 16-year-old and Matthews had sex four different times in the storage room in Matthews' classroom. During her meeting with police yesterday, the girl used her personal journal to describe the encounters with Matthews she says happened from August until just 2 weeks ago. She says Matthews even took her to his apartment twice, gave her alcohol, and had sex with her, then used bleach to clean his bedding each time. Matthew denies he's ever had sex with the girl. He faces 36 charges in all, 20 of them for rape. Aid is finally reaching Haiti following the massive quake that devastated the country 2 days ago. The Red Cross now estimates the death toll at 40 to 50,000 people. Many New Mexicans are making donations to help survivors. Donations have been rolling into the Red Cross office in Albuquerque so fast, in fact, the officials haven't had time today to count today's contributions. Yesterday, the Red Cross collected more than $5,000 for the relief efforts in Haiti. If you're interested in helping there, there's a couple of ways to do that. You can log on to redcross.org or call 1-800-RED-CROSS or text the word Haiti to 90999. A $10 donation will show up on your next cell phone bill. We've also set up links to a dozen aid agencies helping with Haiti right here on KRQE.com. Join us for more news tonight on KRQE News 13 at 10.